A plume of hot material rises from the deep mantle towards the surface. It hits the African plate around 31 million years ago. Mantle flow pulls the plume northward along a channel of thin lithosphere. Meanwhile, Africa and Arabia also drift northward. Around 19 million years ago, the first land bridge forms where the hot and buoyant plume material pushes the plate up above sea level. Gomphotheria could migrate across this land bridge from Africa into Europe.